Right, now to the deadly Listeria outbreak linked to deli meat. We've just learned that inspectors did warn about some big-time deficiencies at a Virginia Boar's Head plant 2 years before that Listeria outbreak. According to the USDA, the issues included rusty equipment, flaking paint, dripping condensation, and according to the CDC, at least 9 people have died from that outbreak.